You figure it out, super skier. Skiing at Angel Fire on a below zero day. It was about 10 or 15 below when we started this morning. Haven't seen a temperature gauge since then. Last we saw was about minus 4 or 5. So icy. They desperately need some snow up here. Yesterday was 60 to 80 mile an hour gusts up here, blowing the snow all over the place. Icy blue trail. An icy blue trail. Okay, today's lesson is how to stand up on your skis. It's really cold today.